War noch schnell.
Gut, dann auch miteinander. Geschätzte Damen und Herren, herzlich willkommen in der Raupineum von der Zentengalerie. Heute Abend zur Ausstellung Drawn Together. Drawn Together entstand fast ein Dreivierteljahr vorher, als Olga Stephan auf uns rantrat und sie hat hier mal fürs Metal gearbeitet und sie hat herausgefunden, sie kam unter das Herz in Partnerstände. Und dann kam eine Idee, wie kann man das eigentlich manifestieren, wie macht man das spürbar für einzelne Personen, dass so eine Idee aus der Politik irgendwie was auch mit dem eigenen Leben zu tun hat. Was bedeutet das, in Partnerschaft zueinander zu treten? Und jetzt würde gerne Olga ein paar Worte in Englisch über die Ausstellung
erzählen. Yeah. I hope I'm not going to repeat exactly what Stefan is saying. First of all, I want to thank Alpineo for the Fenton Gallery for hosting this exhibition, and I think it was a very interesting partnership for me as well. So the theme of the exhibition, of course, is collaboration, and what does collaboration really mean? How does collaboration evolve? How does it manifest itself? And of course, that's very contingent on personalities, very contingent on individual aesthetics, very contingent on individual perspectives, and how prepared the artists are to engage in a negotiation and engage in a discussion about the form of the work, about the aesthetic qualities of the work, and so on. So I thought that it was very interesting to enter into this exercise and to some extent artificially place the artists in a situation where they had to react to another artist's work and another artist's perspective. The artists themselves in this exhibition didn't choose their partners, but rather they were forced into partnerships by the drawing of numbers. So the title of the exhibition itself has a multiple or multivalent, let's say, meaning. We're looking at how people are brought together, how people react together, and of course the drawing element itself, the physical rendering of the drawing and the rather unplanned grouping of people who don't know each other, who are not attracted to each other otherwise, who would never maybe have been in the same context or have worked together. So the work that we see here is really the result of this forced partnership. And basically it's a question of compromise, a question of negotiation. Sometimes the work is enriched by that negotiation and by that communication. And this is actually something that I found very interesting, and for me as well, entering into this dialogue, not so much as a curator, because I really didn't have that role of selecting work, but rather as an intrinsic part of the evolution of the project, and maybe a person that people can turn to in need when communication was slighted or when communication was not so easy, a facilitator of communication maybe. And for me that was the interesting part in this whole process as well, learning to negotiate with other people, of course, and working in this particular situation of collaborating and getting to know all of these artists and their particular practices and so on. So my role as let's say the curator was really in selecting the artists that I felt had a very interesting background, very interesting perspective aesthetically, and then from that point on I felt that their practice really could be allowed to move forward and develop with their partner independently. And I think that we have some very interesting results, very different approaches. And yeah, for me, it was a very nice opportunity to engage in this kind of conceptual undertaking. And we have some of the artists in audience here, and I hope that everybody can talk to each other. And maybe if, for example, Swiss artists have not met yet, this will be a good opportunity for them to do so. Diana Frid is actually with us from Chicago. She'll be joining us in a discussion with Monica Mueller actually we're standing in front of their work right now. And tomorrow is going to be a moderated discussion about the collaborative process at 4 o'clock and about their individual approach to this collaboration. So I hope that you can join us tomorrow as well for that particular talk. Mm-hmm. Thanks a lot.